Here's up there, everybody. It's your boy Chris from Gaming. I just had like some like chicken nuggets and stuff. So I need to investigate this rune down here, but there's a shell walker. Not too sure how I'm supposed to defeat him.
I'm ready. Gotta be.
Whoa. Oh fuck. Oh ho 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 ho. Ho ho ho. Oh shit. Nope. Okay, so that's how you defeat it. Alright. Hey, now I have Luminous Braiding, so that means I can get that one thing. Sweet. There you go. Oh, he can pick that back up. Oh, that was close. That mug would have killed me so quick. Ooh, what do you got? Any more of those arrows? I'm so happy I searched the air before I went and try and just start diving in here. Powerful processing core. Oh.
Cauldron Drell was talking about. There's gotta be a way in, somehow.
This way. Because there's something purple down there. Let's make him my friend. I like hide perfectly with this. There you go. Give me that rock. Okay.
Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Ah, shit, all right. Oh boy.
Here they come.
Now you work for me. All right, come on, little Jew. And there we go.
Or the door.
And it should be unlocked by right about now. Oh wow. Whoa. Some advanced technology. Yep. Oh my god, I just realized that just set me back really fucking far. Oh my fucking god. I swear if that didn't autosave. Oh my god, I swear if I have to fucking redo all that. Oh my fucking god. Fuck. 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 Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, thank god. Thank you. Thank you. Let's not accidentally kill myself. Whoosh. Oh, wow. Amazing. Ooh, what is this? What are you?
This looks promising.
Not really. Nothing over here. Alright, well, let's go.
Metal,
Probably is, man. Oh, I almost died. Wow, this is amazing, though. Well then, okay. If I need components around. Work for me. All these triangles. Oh, whoa. Illuminati confirmed!
Keep that for later.
Wonder what's this way. Oh! What's in here? Okay. Wonder where it wants me to go. Do I go up here? Okay. Assuming I come back in here. Okay, I guess I'll just kill this guy. There you go. Okay, so there's some way to get into here. I just gotta figure out. Whoa, this is cool. Okay, so I'm in here. I just need to turn this way. Okay, so I just gotta find a spot to climb up at. Okay, do I climb up over here? Okay. Alright, I get it. I gotta get up there somehow. I get you. I'll figure it out. So I gotta go through this way, I understand. Just run through here. Now, do I go up this way? No. Oh, the only other way would have to be going through here. Okay, so I can't go through that way, so that means I have to go through here. Oh, there's a ladder. God, I feel stupid. I can barely see anything. Alright, so I'm gonna go this way. Well, time to overdrive it. Okay. Whoa. That's pretty cool. Oh, what's in here? Bet. I feel like it's trying to tell me there's gonna be like a boss fight or something. I got so much stuff I gotta override.
It looks like those flying machines move components around.
Whoa. Oh wow.
Whoa. Machines are built in these places. But why? And by who?
Yeah. I wonder by who. Yeah, how do I get inside? Oh wow. Whoa, ho, ho. Well, glad it's showing me all the enemies I gotta fight.
I've got as far as this thing would take me.
Okay. Oh, all right. There you go, bitch. Woohoo. Okay. You keep your mouth shut. There you go. You work for me now. All right. Yeah, come up here and help me. Shh. 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 You sleep now. You're all right. shit. Fuck. There you go. Yeah, don't even try me, bitch. And I'll search your big ass pod thing. It's this way. Just that. There you go, this way anyhow. No, no more? Okay. What? Is that not the way I'm supposed to go? Even though it says that's the way I'm supposed to go? So, what the fuck? I really have to do all that I do, don't I? Fuck. Okay, so I have to redo all this. As this stuff magically floats. Fuck. Okay, you slow ass cunt. There you go. All right. Because when you die, you lose just a barely little amount of XP. So I need to get up there. Okay. Okay, I get what I need to do now. Game's not trying to make it too hard. The fuck? Well, I see its source of power. The mountain is alive. Oh. There you go.
Can't be too
prepared. Sure, you can't be. Yeah, probably shouldn't run around like a dingus, honestly. There you go, there you go. So that's interesting. I can change directions when I'm climbing. I know there's just like one spot where you actually like climb like all the way around it. It's very interesting. This isn't too hard of a mission. A little bit tedious though. But hey, I don't mind. I'm liking this game a lot.
Almost to the heart.
Hey, this helped me get a hell of resources, though. Not gonna lie. How she makes that every time? I have no idea. It's pretty amazing, though. Hey, could you imagine doing that in real life? Or being able to? That'd be fucking badass. Oh, I don't see no monsters in there. No enemy. Whoa. These are where the machines are made. Wow. Quote unquote woven out of light. That's pretty amazing. Wow. Oh, I got way too close to that. Ooh. Hey. 35% tear. That's hella damage right there. I should... So where does it want me to go? I'm not really sure what I am expected to do here. Just to attack this guy or something? Okay, I get that's where he's being crafted, I understand that. What am I supposed to do? Alright, getting that close, it'll kill me. Won't kill me, but it'll do damage. Okay. I'm mean, I know I came from over here and all, but... Fuck. So what am I supposed to do? This way? Man, what am I supposed to do? I'm confuzzled. Very, very confuzzled. Okay. Okay, let me think here. Okay. What does it want me to do? I've gone in circles like multiple times now. If I get too close, that happens. There's not really much I can do. I'm gonna run up to and die or something? Oh. Jesus. I feel stupid now. Don't tell me. Fuck. Okay, so I just need to... Shit. Fuck. Okay. What could I use that would be helpful? fuck. 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 Okay. Fuck. Oh, jeez. It's so much easier when I have lots of blaze and I can actually sneak up on this guy. My goodness. Inventory. Oh my goodness. There we go. What's this gonna do? Whoa.
Information on different machines. This will help me overwrite them.
Sweet. And dab. All right. All right. Overrides unlock Sawtooth, Strapper, Grazer, and Lancehorn. That. It's pretty lit, ain't gonna lie. Now, where's a spot where I can save? There you go. I'm the end of the video here, guys. Please don't forget to like, subscribe. Peace out. Have an amazing day.